Too bad we don't see Zax and Olympias in, like, Kingdom Hearts 1 and 2, but... I mean, that game didn't exist yet, so... Well, no, it did. We just didn't know much about him yet.
There's always a way.
And that's that, I guess. I wasn't sure if there'd be another boss or not. And we'll do the recoded movie or whatever tomorrow. This was a good game, though. It was long, but it was good. Was the one who has to have the final fights, though. So the other two were kind of pointless. Game I haven't beaten yet is Dream Drop Distance, which I can buy and I'll just play off to. Evil Sora! McCartney, who is the same as Roxas. Leonard Nimoy. I knew it! I knew Leonard Nimoy did frickin' Xehanort. That's amazing. Haley Joel Osment for Vanitas. Mark Hamill. James Patrick Stewart. Holy shit, that's awesome. Richard Epcar does the voice for... Oh, that's cool. Mook Manriquez. Zach was Rick Gomez, Haley Joel Osment, David Gallagher, which is proper, Aiden Panettiere, yes. Jesse McCartney again, Megan Jett Martin. Wow, they're doing all of them. Could be. So, I'm more happy that I was right about the fact that Xehanort was voiced by Spock. I got all the balloons things, and I got all of the reports, so I should have unlocked the secret ending. On proud mode. Yep, it does. Rip Leonard Nimoy, but I'm surprised he voiced this game. That's great. More credits. Oh, that was intense, though. Those last two fights were, I was just clenching my ass. Oh, I don't know if I unlocked it. Because I might have needed to have... I might have had to do a little of Mirage Arena stuff I didn't do. Wait, no, I did it. I did it for the HP boost, so... I probably should have unlocked it. Or not. I'm not sure, actually. I might not have gotten it. That'd be bullshit if I missed it. Because I didn't do, like, Mirage Arena for, like, 3 seconds or something. Like, I'm a little nervous, because I'd really like to get the last movie and show it. But I don't know if I got it or not. Ugh. Older Axel and what's his face? Doing the cool against the wall, arms crossed, dealio. Guess he left. I went somewhere. Thank you. Yeah, Nefred, that was Axel. Well, actually, no, that wasn't Axel. That was Lee. Okay, see, he was Axel's original. Aw, Mickey, come on. Nah, he can have it back. Goofy! And Donald. Man, this music, man. Got me going. Yeah, let me love it. No, joke's on me. There's like 50 more credits. I've beaten all of those too. Those look like all the worlds. Or stuff that's happening.
Hey, can you hear me?
I guess this could be the secret ending.
I heard your voice.
It hey, Ventus. Darkness around me.
All alone, I followed the sound into a sea of light. And found myself here. With you. You gave me something back when I needed it most. A second chance.
I already had that skill.
I did?
But it's not the secret ending?
Now I have to go back to sleep again.
Are you sad?
Would you mind if I stayed here with you?
Sure, if it will make you feel better.
Thank you.
I just hope I